the truth, to live to his part, according to God's holy ordinance. I give thee my praise. State, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Therefore, what God has joined together, let man not separate. Let me kiss the Bible.